Dramatic dash cam video here showing the moment a pickup towing a trailer jackknifed in Colorado, almost flipping over. The driver of the Tesla who recorded the video says the truck appeared to hit a pothole, but police still cited the pickup driver with careless driving. 2 days later, the Colorado Department of Transportation shut down the highway to fix the pothole, but they were unable to confirm if that was the same one that led to that crash.